guys fighting for Bruce Lee's title doesn't even exist. I mean, that's kind of absurd, isn't it?